This is the haunted mausoleum of George Mackenzie in Edinburgh, Scotland. One night, a man broke into the mausoleum to protect himself from a severe rainstorm. He ended up breaking the grate in the floor, leading to the coffins, which disturbed George Mackenzie's spirit. Now known as the Mackenzie Poltergeist, the malevolent spirit is known for attacking visitors by pushing, bruising, scratching, and even causing people to collapse. Greyfriars Kirkyard is now known to be the world's most haunted graveyard.